been on our knees a long time. Products of subjugation. And still, many more destined to stay on their knees, waiting for deliverance. Will prayer do? What are we praying for individually? Seems like we need to get up, do something collectively, standing on our feet, up looking around. I think our ancestors had it right. Looking around, seeing nature's flight and might. Will prayer do? They've labeled our ancestors as pagan and trite, saying they misinterpreted the supreme being's might. The flight of the falcon, the serpent shedding its skin, the beetle's mighty roll, the might of the lions, Sphinx be told. Seems like we need to reconsider the totem pole. Will prayer do? Yeah, we've been on our knees a long time. Subjugated. Mothers and grandmothers. Fathers and grandfathers. They still crying. Yeah, waiting for deliverance. Will prayer do? Seems like to me we need to get up. Do something collectively. Standing on our feet, up looking around. I think our ancestors had it right. Looking around, seeing nature's flight, seeing nature's might. Will prayer do?